Sunny, born at 12:39 p.m. Pain of the birth, awe of the birth, physical pain and emotional delight. I was relieved when I heard the baby's crying at the delivery room. I was pleased because the baby was the healthy boy. I could truly understand the meaning of happy birthday. Countless times, big effort and sincerity. They allowed our baby to be born. I become a mother. I hope I can be the idol and wise mother that I have always dreamed of. I humbly pray God on Sunday. I'm so thankful to God for giving me a baby, which is the best present in my life. I will raise my boy as your pure, bright, and wise servant. much fun Molly and I had when we were in Korea. Never can thank you enough. Lots of love, Chuck, Vicky, Molly, and Patrick. Take this, all of you, and eat of it, and drink from it. For this is my body and my blood, which will be given up for you.
A window into geologic past of Iowa. Imagine walking on a 375 million year old ocean floor. This glimpse into Iowa's geologic past was first exposed during the floods of 1993 in Coralville Lake. Then again more were exposed during the floods of 2008. During the summers of 1993 and 2008, Coralville Lake exceeded its maximum capacity and excess water flowed over the emergency spillway. Although a dam was built primarily for flood reduction in 1958 on the Iowa River upstream, the 1993 overflow continued for 28 days and reached 17,200 cubic feet per second, washing away a road or campground and removing up to 17 feet of soil and rock, exposing the Devonian bedrock that became the Devonian Fossil Gorge. In 2008, floodwaters again swept through the gorge, with flow reaching 19,500 cubic feet per second, widening the gorge significantly. Devonian Fossil Gorge give a unique opportunity to explore a sea floor date back almost 200 million years before the dinosaurs, and to discover fossil remains of the sea life that once inhabited this tropical marine environment. It is a place to read a past chapter of Iowa's diverse geological history and study the depths of geologic time. It also gives the opportunity to learn about the geologic origins of valuable limestone resources that improve the quality and safety of life in Iowa. Limestone is used in road and building construction, agriculture, landscaping, and erosion control.
Today marks 453 days since I left Korea. As you know, I only bought a one-way ticket to Chicago. It was my intention to set up my mind for surviving in a new territory. Since I thought we will not meet again unless I go back to Korea after my studies, I'm so glad to meet you on the commencement day next May. It is a little sad that Dad and Inje cannot come with you, but I'm looking forward to having a good time alone, just like we only had each other in Iowa. Maybe I can share this letter with you at the time. Anyways, I miss you a lot, and I will always love you, no matter how hard it is to love me sometimes. Talk to you later. Wednesday, Thursday, November 14th, 2018. Warmly, your son, Sunday.